was a 59-12, meaning that he had 47 seconds of leeway to get Sub-Hour over the course of the run. 47 seconds may seem like a lot, but Nitro had multiple segments for each.